Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. Today we're going thrift shopping.
Why are you doing this? This is absolutely unusable footage.
Are you filming right now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'll do something wild if you are.
Oh, Sean, that would have been great.
Kick over our neighbor's motorcycle.
Yeah, that would have surprised even me, and I'm holding the fucking camera. Are there just freak dogs out here?
Do I take them? Comment down below if I should take them. Talking to Doc Martin, Sean, now. I'm gonna start buying patchouli, shopping at Whole Foods. That was a boba ball, if that wasn't clear. I'll shoot the van.
That was not okay.
Suck so good. Damn, your mom sucked me so good. Sometimes your dad don't feel like he should, so then your mom sucks me so good.
Be gentle. Wait, Sean, you gotta pet with the grain. Don't pet against his scale.
Sorry.
Oh, wave check.
I would like to dedicate this vlog to Emily's birthday. Happy birthday, Emily.
Sean, I'm not gonna lie, it's a little painful to look at you. I actually can't look at the jorts, dude.
It's short.
It just hurts my eyeballs.
These? Do you remember these?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Emily. Look how cringe these earrings are. I'm wearing these for you.
Very excited for this pizza. It's Costco pizza. I mean, I don't want to say the great name of Costco in vain, but it's the best pizza around. Probably don't gonna go in for a third.
Brother, once when I was 10 years old, came into my room storming at midnight on a casual night, shook me, woke me up, and burped in my face after he ate garlic fries at the Oakland A's baseball game.